All, welcome to this training program on e-learning by SNDT Women's University, Mumbai, Dr. Ambedkar Chair, in collaboration with PVDT College of Education for Women, Mumbai. So let us get started. Welcome all, I am Shikha Menani, Assistant Professor, PGDAV College, University of Delhi. Hello all, welcome to this second video, where we are making the interactive videos using Moovly. So as you remember, in our first video, we made this where we used the text and a moving graphic which had the earth and the fire. Now let us see how you can save this particular video. The one benefit of Moovly is that whatever you make on Moovly, it is automatically saved on your Moovly account. But still, if you want to be doubly sure, you can click on the save button here. So you can see that this saved icon has come. Now this video is saved to my Moovly account. So I'll go to my Moovly dashboard, which is my homepage of Moovly. And this is the video that I made, remember, using FTP 111, FTP 3. So let us see how it will appear as the full screen. So I'm just clicking it. And this is how the video would appear. Right, so this, alright, so you can also edit your project. If some editing is left, you can again click on that. You can edit your project. You can publish it to Facebook, Movie Gallery or to YouTube directly. Then you can have the details edited if you want to change something. Right, so that can also be done. I don't want that to happen, so I'm going back. Let me go back. You can also download it as the video, which you can use later on to pass it on to your students via the Google Classroom or the YouTube link. Now let us see what more can be done using Moovly, how we can add the audios and the already existing clips. So I'll go to create project again, because I'm making a new project. I will click on new project. And I'll click on no thanks, because I don't want them to tell me the whole story. I know it already. Now, go to library, and in library you have these various options. Alright, we have already selected the motion graphics. Okay, so you also have various photos that you can select. These are the various photos that you can select. You can simply drag it over here. Just click it and drag it. Alright, so this is a photo over here. Let us see what else we have. We also have a doodle marker. So this is the doodle marker. Alright, so a doodle would appear. There would be a notebook on which I can write something. So I'll again drag it over here. So this is the notebook clip, which is the doodle marker. I want it to come later, or let me keep it here and take this people talking later, so that it is not mixed. Alright, so this is my notebook clip, and let us start it first, then I'll show you how you can edit it. So what we have done, we have started this doodle making, and you just pause it over here. Okay, because when you'll pause it, you can click it twice and you can write, welcome to the flipped classroom. So the text also can be written according to your choice. Alright, so this is one thing. Let us go back and see how it appears. So this is the doodle where we have written, we have changed the text, and after this our image of people would appear. Now after this, if I want to record my own voice, so for that what you can do is, you can go to this record option, record audio, and others are paid, I cannot use that, so I have to go to record audio. And as soon as I click over here, whatever I am speaking on my microphone would be recorded. So let us start. Hello and welcome to a new lecture. Today we would be studying about insurance. Hello and welcome to a new
how it will appear.
and I can give it a name. I can give it a name and I can save it. So what will happen now, when I'm doing this, all this audio would be saved in my personal library. Alright, so all this audio would be saved in my personal library. It would take some time, and after that let us see how it is saved. Let us go to library, and here in my personal library you can see all the recording that I have done. As soon as you bring your mouse, your cursor over here, you can see the different names that we have given. So this was the audio. I can bring it, I can drag it here. Okay, so if I go ahead, this is the audio that I have recorded. I will bring it here along with the picture. I want to have it along with this picture of the businessman. So let us see where it is. So we'll adjust it with this. So it is your choice how you want to adjust the audios and the videos. You can make your personal library. How to do that? For that, go to libraries, click on personal library, click over here and go to upload media. So when I go to upload media, it asks me to upload files. You can import from Google Drive also, but let me upload certain files that I have saved on my desktop. So I'll select certain pictures. Alright, so these are the pictures that I have selected and added to my personal library. Okay, so the files have been added. You can see that there are two images that I have added to my personal library. So you can add various images to your personal library, and then you can use them to create your lectures or videos for your students. So let me drag this here. So when I have dragged it, then here you can see that here's the waterfall, right? So we can have it after this. So you can make various options. You can do this, and let us see how the final product would look. So for that, I'll go to my dashboard so that I can see. So let us see how the video that I have made would appear. Hello and welcome to a new lecture. Today we would be studying about insurance. Alright, so this is how we create a video using Moovly. Now one last thing, for that we'll go back to create project, go back to new project, and what we can do over here is, no thanks, okay, and the library is just loading. So this is our library. You can also have an enlarged view of the library. So if I click on this, just a second, so I can have an enlarged view of my library. And alright, so you can select these pictures. So these are the pictures which are free. You can choose it from here. So I'll just cross it, and my normal library would appear. Now let us start with something. So I'll take this bicycle and I will drag it over here. So this is the bicycle, and I can change its color. As you know that we can try and change the color. Alright, so we have changed the color, and we can also flip it. So here you can see these two signs, flip horizontal and flip vertical. So we can also change the position, you can see, right? And if you want to add the animation, there are two ways. The one that I told you in the first video, and here also you can click on the, you can just simply right click, and there is this add animation. You can go to enter, and it is fly in. Alright, so it will simply come inside our preview. Now this is clip one. Okay, you can add various clips over here, though it is better that you have one clip in one particular Moovly video because it's simple to manage, but still you can add on more clips. So for that you can go to add clip. Let us add clip. So now you can see that we have this clip 2, right? And in this clip 2 now you can add anything that you want. suppose I want to add this. This is the ball in my clip 2. Alright, so I can similarly add the videos, the clips and the images. And if I want that clip 2 should come after clip 1, so we can have it like this. So first clip 1 would be there, then clip 2 and then clip 3, 4. So it would be a big video and a one whole session of my flipped classroom. Let us see how the completed video appears. Alright, so the bicycle has come in, it has faded in, and now clip 2, which is our ball. So this is how you can make the videos using Moovly. I hope you would be using this in your classrooms. Thank you so much.